for my money makers.
Yeah. We just passed the $200 mark. So, and we still got a long way to go.
Chrome Vending in the workshop. Hard at work putting some machines together. And this machine that I have, I had to pull it out of one of my club locations because I thought somebody had stuck a nickel or some other form of currency in there that made it get stuck. But the middle one where the Skittles were actually ended up getting stuck. Let me flip this around.
But when I open it up and I look inside the coin mechanism here, I see it actually is a quarter.
So I actually have to go in here and try to unscrew this thing and take it apart. Keep slipping out. I got a bad angle on the screwdriver.
Got it together. Another double head machine ready to go out. We're running a couple dollar bills through.
Never driving like a, if you do you better. I'ma hit him in his body, some body patching him.
Location like this, you have, how often do you have to replace the? How often do you have to refill?
Twice a week.
Twice a week.
Yeah.
What other type of locations does this place have? Like factories and stuff like that.
Everything, you name it. I got two colleges. I got two hospitals. I got two malls. I got a couple factories.
Here we go. Another location going in.
Never driving like a, if you do you better. I'ma hit him in his body, some body patching him.
Nice size sports bar. You want me to hold the door for you? Got it. Already.
So if you like the video, don't forget to do what?
Hit the thumbs up and subscribe.